Gallus encroaches upon the Veil. The activation of the radial mast is imminent.
The Veil is compromised. The Amuna will fall. Then all of Sol will follow.
Strand will be our edge against Gallus. The Guardian is ready to wield it. I think.
Rohan and I are with you. This is our city.
The Shadow Legion are honorless cowards. They shall share Kallus's grave.
Field again. We can't use all of our power.
Go closer to it. I have a hypothesis. That device is of pyramid origin, built to suppress our power, our known power. Kallus is not prepared for Strand. Use it to overcome their suppression field.
Scanning the area for Strand now. Strand readings are higher than they've ever been.
Your training's prepared you for this. Strand flows through you as it flows through everything.
Thank you. fight for territory. Thought I'd put the replicator to good use.
landing zone's clear. What were these, Terran toys you mentioned?
Something called a drink tank. Looks like fun.
You stole those schematics from my files, didn't you?
Information wants to be free.
Almost there.
Remember, the radio mast must be stopped before it forges a connection with the Veil.
You see the Veil's enclosure?
I'm pinned down here! Can't make it to you! Too many of these damn things!
Lightbearer and I can handle this. Stay alive, then.
He's a dead end.
radio mast links with the Veil, it's all over. You and Rohan are our only hope.
It's activating! I'll buy you some time, Lightbearer.
Be careful, Rohan. Even you can only deter it for so long. Must be a way to destroy it.
Guardian, as long as I can hold the line, the radial mast can't create the link. Find a way to destroy it! Hurry!
cannot be destroyed with conventional weapons. But like before, perhaps they didn't account for Strand.
We need Strand to overcome the forces. Okay, Nimbus.
Yours. It will be done.